What's up? I got my little screamin' 80, as I call it. Back on the road, I believe. It's been down for a couple of weeks. I've been building the front wheel and whatnot for it. Putting new bearings in the back wheel and spoked a couple spots back here. I don't know if you can see those, but they're shinier than the rest. And got it all trued up now. I'm going to take it for a little spin. Well, it's quick. Let it warm up for a second. Rear rack's vibrating. Thank you. I just popped off. Alright, let's stop down here and try this again. Gas going to a shit. Leaking everywhere. What in the hell? Dad, don't shit up. It's leaking from. Oh, I see. Oh, this kickstand sucks. It's about to rain on us, but this is what's happened. If you guys can see, let's see here. See the fuel filter? Yeah, that's no way bueno. That's not gonna work. So let me fix this real quick. Looks like damn hose has shrunk on me while it has set, and now it is too short. Wow. Buying quality Chinese products here. Damn dang it. Let's see if that's gonna work or not. Finish up this test drive. Test drive. I think I've got it. I think it's not leaking no more. I'll let her set for a second and some of the gas draw up there. Should be good to go. It's all stopped dripping. It's all looks dry now. Phew. That would suck. I'd hate to pedal back home. Okay. Let's try this again. See if I got you guys. Obviously, I'm not going to try to make it up this hill from a dead stop on the bottom. Being, hope you guys should see how well that sucker goes up. Anyways. Now. that big hill we went up. Yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. 80 cc's. Stock NT carb. Little clone pipe. And a 36 tooth. It's a hell of a recipe.